Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel Morigao English Academy. Myself Cookie Smita, and today on 17th of May I'm going to start mathematics for class 5. So today we will start my practice time 4 and we will do question number 4 which is in the page number 9. Okay, so let's see the question. Form the number by repeating the given numbers. In question number 1 already we have done making of largest and smallest 7 or 8 digit numbers without repeating the digits, but here we can repeat the digits. Okay, so question number A is smallest 7 digit number. 5 digits are there. With this 5 digits we should make the smallest 7 digit number. Okay, so let's do question number 4A. Digits are 4, 6, 0, 3, 2. Okay? So, smallest 7 digit number we should make here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 digits are there, but we have to make 7 digit number. So, we have to repeat 1 digit more 2 times. Okay? To make 7 digit number. So, here we have to make smallest number. So, we have to see the smallest digit from these digits. So the smallest digit is 0. Okay, so we will repeat the digit, smallest digit, which is 0. Okay, but if there is 0, then we cannot write 0 at first. Okay, if we write 0 at first, then there is no value for 0. So the second smallest digit we will write at first. Okay, so second smallest digit we wrote, then the smallest digit is 0. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 digits are there. So, to make 7 digit number, we will write 2 more 0. Okay, the smallest digit, we have to repeat the smallest digit. Okay, for smallest number. So, 0, we are repeating 2 times. Then, second smallest digit is 2. We have already wrote in at first. Okay, then 0. Then 3. Then 4. Then 6. 20,346. Okay, so the 7, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 digits are there. So the smallest 7 digit number is 20,346. Okay, 0 is there, so we are writing 0 at second. See question number B. 1, 2, 5, 9, 7. Okay, so here see the smallest digit. Smallest digit is 1, so we will repeat the number 1. Okay, here no 0. So, we can write 1 at first. 5, total 5 digits are there. We have to make 7 digits smallest number. So, 1 we will repeat 2 more time. Okay. Then 2, 5, 7, 9. Okay. 11,12,579. So, smallest 7 digit number with these digits are 11,12,579. Okay, so this is question number 4A. You write at your copy. Okay, question number B we will discuss in next class. Thank you for today.